Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to enhance photo quality in Snapseed. To enhance photo quality in Snapseed involves using various tools and adjustments to improve sharpness, color, and overall clarity of an image. So let's go ahead and dive into the video. Tap open the Snapseed application and tap on the plus button on the middle of the screen and select an image you'd like to work on with. After you've selected an image of your choice, tap on the Tools option at the bottom of the screen. Now inside Tools, tap on Tune Image at the top left. Inside the Tune Image section, tap on this little slider at the bottom and increase the brightness, contrast, and other elements on the screen. Swipe to a desired element and move your fingers towards the right-hand side to increase the intensity of the chosen element. You can increase brightness, contrast, saturation, ambience, highlights, shadows, and warmth option. Go ahead and increase or decrease these options in order to improve the overall look of your photo. Now the next thing to do is to save this change, tap on the tick mark at the bottom right, and get back to Tools option. From the Tools menu, tap on Details, tap the slider at the bottom, and you will be able to see Structure and Sharpening tools. Use the Structure tool and swipe to the right hand side under Structure to enhance the detail and texture in your photo. Now, go to Sharpening and increase the clarity by using the Sharpening tool, but do not overdo the Sharpening tool since this will generate noise effect. After you've made necessary edits, you can now go ahead and explore through other options and tools on the screen, or if you wanna export this project right here, tap on the export button at the bottom right. Click on one of the save options and save your edited photo. And that way you will be able to enhance your photo quality on Snapseed using various tools. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.